La Coruña, the home of legends such as Pablo Picasso and Hercules, is a beautiful historic city located on the Atlantic shore of Spain, in the region of Galicia. The legend says that Hercules himself founded the city in memory of a woman he fell in love with, named Coruna. La Coruña offers a wide range of historic sites, activities, and beaches. Before exploring my favorite attractions, please don't forget to support the channel by pressing the subscribe button. The Tower of Hercules in La Coruña is the oldest Roman lighthouse in use today. Legend says that the tower was built on the body of a giant Hercules defeated after a battle that lasted 3 days. The tower, built on a 50-meter high rock, rises a further 55 meters and overlooks a beautiful view of the Atlantic Ocean and the Galician mountain.
A lot of stairs to climb.
Nice. Beautiful view.
I'm at Palacio De La Opera in La Coruña. Going to start watching Carmen, very famous Spanish opera.
Plaza Maria Pita. Maria Pita was a Spanish heroine that protected the city against the British invasion in 1500. She actually has a very, very inspiring story. Her husband died during the battle, and then she led the fight against the British. The British already came into the old city of La Coruna, and she said, "Quien tiene honora que me siga, whoever has honor, follow me." And a group of soldiers followed her, and they drove the British soldiers out of the city and eventually back to the ship. And ever since then, Maria Pita is the symbol of heroism, courage, and freedom. And she's also one of the symbols of Deportivo La Coruña, which is the football team. This plaza is very beautiful. You have the town hall over here, in front of me, and the statue of Maria Pita over the body of British soldiers that she killed. A lot of restaurants, it's a very touristic place, but it's a really beautiful plaza to explore. They have the word Libertad and Libertad right here, which means liberty, just below the statue of Maria Pita. Deportivo La Coruña is a very famous soccer team in Spain, or as my young brother said, a soccer team with a soul, thanks to the fanatic fans that they have. You can see them over there. If you're visiting La Coruña, I highly recommend you come visiting this beautiful, incredible stadium and enjoy the spirit of a European soccer game. And their mascot is Maria Pita. Maria Pita, who won the battle against the British, who said, "If you have honor, follow me." I am at the old city of La Coruña. The old city has a lot of restaurants, bars, shopping, very nice atmosphere. Nice walk around the city. They have a big cathedral in the center that is worth visiting as well. The old city is dated all the way back to the 6th century. So it's a walk back in time. You can see the Spanish architecture and the beautiful buildings everywhere. Just roaming around and exploring the city. As the name implies, Plaza del Humor is a funny plaza located at the center of La Coruña Old Town. The plaza is surrounded by local bars and the locals gather there to hang out, drink and have fun, especially at summer. Thank you. San Anton Castle. Right in the center of the old town, the San Anton Castle seems to keep watch over the port's entrance. The San Anton Castle is a beautiful island fortress located at the entrance of the port. This castle was a means of defense which the people of La Coruna heavily relied on. Throughout its history, the castle has been a fortress, a governor's residence, and a prison. Today it accommodates the Archaeological and History Museum as well as a remarkable collection of silverware. Termaria Casa del Aqua. Termaria Casa del Aqua is a temple of relaxation. Varying temperature salt pools, jacuzzis, saunas, steam rooms, sun decks, infrared relaxation rooms. This is the perfect place to de-stress, relax, and charge up your batteries. Occasionally, they will even throw parties. Caracolla Moncho Amigo is a beautiful conch-like statue located in Punta Ermida Park. Walking distance from the Tower of Hercules, this conch statue is designed to make the Atlantic wind blow through the horn. Take a romantic stroll at the park, enjoy the Atlantic breeze, and take some cool photos.
The Atlantic Ocean behind me, Tower of Hercules, right here. Apparently I'm standing on a very dangerous spot. There were occasions when the sea was rough. The statue behind me was broken by the waves. The sea is getting really rough, so I actually feel in danger standing here. I'm going to go back to the safe zone. Iglesia de San Jorge, or San George Church, is a sinister-looking old church located in Plaza Marquis de San Martin. The cruciero in the courtyard in front of the church is carved in a medieval style and is surrounded by four smaller pillars. Great location to take photos, especially at night. Orzan Beach and Monte de San Pedro. I highly recommend to take a hike or enjoy a leisurely walk on the beautiful seaside promenades of La Coruña. A nice 8-kilometer hike starts with Caracolla Moncho Amigo conch statue. Walk through Ermida Park until you reach Orzan Beach.
Check out the cool surfers fountain and enjoy watching the professional surfers at Praia do Matadorio, which translates into Slaughterhouse Beach because of the usually rough Atlantic waves shattering on the rocky shores. Walking west on the promenade, you will reach Orzan Beach, where in the summertime will be packed with beachgoers. On the other side of the long stretch of sand, enjoy the view of Explanada de las Esclavas. Be careful of the strong wave. Keep going up on the beach with San Pedro Mountain on your left. Check out the giant Obelisco Millennium statue on the way, as well as the Octopus statue, and end up taking pictures at Window to the Atlantic, my favorite statue at La Coruña. You can take some really cool photos. And if you still have time and you are not fatigued, you can visit the San Pedro Mountain Park. One-hour drive from La Coruña is the city of Santiago de Compostela. I'm in Santiago de Compostela, the capital of Galicia in northwestern Spain. I'm in the central square, where the big cathedral is. This is the final destination of Camino de la Santiago. That's a trail that goes all the way from France through Spain to all the Christian religious places and cathedrals. And it ends right here on this cathedral. You can see some of the backpackers and the hikers like arriving here to end the trail. Like these people over there. Guys over here just finished the trail after 7 months of walking, hiking. Unbelievable. So now they are just chilling here, gazing at the final destination, the Cathedral de Santiago. I am in Termas de Presideros in northwest of Spain in Galicia. As you can see, it's raining and it's really cold, but this is hot sulfur water. The water comes from
nearby volcano. And they have a bunch of pools. This is kind of like a Japanese onsen. Very relaxing, very soothing. Very nice in the cold winter, rainy day.
It cools your body after the hot sulfur water.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope this video was useful. If you have more ideas about cool things to do in La Coruña, please comment below. And please support me making more videos like this by smashing the subscribe button.